गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन, क्लास 12 सब्जेक्ट बायोलॉजी चैप्टर 15 बायोडायवर्सिटी। बायोडायवर्सिटी एंड कंजर्वेशन। कंजर्वेशन, बायोडायवर्सिटी एंड कंजर्वेशन। लेट्स बिगिन। बायोडायवर्सिटी अकर नॉट ओनली इन द स्पीसीज लेवल बट ऑल्सो इन द मैक्रो मॉलिक्यूल्स लेवल। बायोडायवर्सिटी as it is described by Edward Wilson is the combined diversity at all levels of biological organization. The most important form of biodiversity are genetic diversity, species diversity, ecological diversity. Genetic diversity at the genetic level and species diversity at the species level and ecological diversity at the ecosystem level. There are close to 1.5 million plant animals that have to be discovered and described. More species have been discovered in temperate regions as compared to tropics, according to an estimate made by Robert May. Global species biodiversity is about 7 million. Of the total species discovered so far, 70% are animals and 22% plants, and the animals have of the animals 70% are insect. India has 2.4% of the world's land and 8.1% of the total species diversity. According to May's estimate, 78% of biodiversity is still to be discovered. Applying this to India's biodiversity figures, there still is a scope for discovery of over 1 lakh species of plants and 3 lakh species of animals. Next, pattern of biodiversity. Latitudinal gradients. The plants, animals are not distributed evenly worldwide. The diversity of living form decreases as we go from equator towards the poles. A huge amount of plants and animals are concentrated in the tropical region because of the following reasons. Tropical environment is less seasonal and almost constant and predictable as compared to temperate environment. Tropics receive the major parts of solar energy, which contributes to great productivity. Speciation is dependent upon time. Tropical area have remained undisturbed for millions of years, unlike temperate regions, which have experienced frequent glaciations in the past. Species area relationship. Alexander von Humboldt observed that biodiversity increases with increase in explored area. This relationship can be given by log S is equal to log C plus Z log A. Next, where S for species richness, A area, Z symbol, slope of the line, regressions, coefficient, C Y intercept. Value of Z is found to lie in the range of 0.1 to 0.2 for comparatively smaller areas such as countries, while for very large areas such as entire continents, the slope of the lines is much steeper, with Z value lying from 0.6 to 1.2. Next, importance of biodiversity and loss of biodiversity. Importance of biodiversity on the earth. There is no exact answer to these questions, but experiments conducted by May ecologists have demonstrated that system with greater biodiversity is more stable and has greater productivity. in the long run, biodiversity is related with overall health of our ecosystem and survival of human race on the earth. Characteristic of a stable community, its first point, it should not show much variation in productivity from year to year. It must be either resistant or resilient to occasional disturbance. It must resistance to invasions by alien species. Loss of biodiversity. Loss of biodiversity due to human activities, the natural wealth is getting lost rapidly. Point two, the last 20 years have been seen the loss of 27 species. Some of the causes of this loss are habitat loss, fragmentations, over-exploitation, alien species invasion, and coexist. Habitat loss and fragmentation, this is the major cause for loss of biodiversity. Habitat destruction is caused by human activities such as deforestation and increased pollution, leading to the loss of many plants and animals. Over-exploitation. Humans, due to their greed and increased exploitation of natural resources, have contributed to the endangerment of commercially important species of plant and animals. Example of species such as Stellar sea cow and passenger pigeon have been extinct due to over-exploitation by humans. Alien species inventions, the intentional or deliberate introductions of alien species causes the declinations of the indigenous species. For example, Nile perch introduced in Lake Victoria led to the extinction of more than 200 species of cichlid fish in the lake. Coexistence. When a plant or animals become extinct, another plant or animals which is depend on it in an obligatory way also become extinct. For example, in case of plant pollinator mutualism, the extinction of one partner will eventually lead to the extinction of others also. Thank you students. We have continue this lecture in a next lecture.